Another very common weed that we see really throughout much of, throughout the Southeast and throughout all parts of Florida is Florida Betony. And this is a cool season perennial weed that we start to see in landscapes in Central and South Florida about November, December, and then maybe in North Florida, we start to see it September, October-ish. And then we'll see it throughout the entire winter months and the fall months until the following summer when the top will start to die back. A key characteristic of Florida Betony is the leaf arrangement, which we consider that to be an opposite leaf arrangement. The leaves are coming out on opposite sides of the stem. Another very key characteristic is the fact that it has what we call serrated or teethed leaf margins. So if you look at the leaves, they have little teeth or indentions around the entire edges of those leaves. Another key characteristic of Florida Betony is that it is in the mint family. And so that means that it's going to have square stems. If you look closely at the stems and you roll them in your fingers, you'll see that it has four sides, four edges, and the stems are square. The way that Florida Betony spreads is primarily through rhizomes, which are basically underground stems that will grow deep in the ground and spread. It becomes very difficult to control because it has these tubers that look like rattlesnake tails, and it spreads by those rhizomes, those underground roots, and it'll spread mostly vegetatively. And because it's spreading mostly vegetatively, the pre-emergent herbicides are generally not going to be effective on it. And so we're typically going to have to use systemic post-emergent herbicides for control. For more information on weed identification, contact your local University of Florida IFAS Extension Office.